Mississippi Governor Tate Reeves wrapped up his inauguration speech. The swearing-in ceremony took place this morning inside the House chamber at the state capitol. Plans called for speeches to be given outside, but weather interfered. Reeves is the 65th governor to serve the Magnolia State. Our Scott Martin was in Jackson for the ceremony and will share more tonight at 5 and 6 on WCBI.